Hey guys, today we're gonna do a bit of a head massage on this gentleman right here that has a head. Let's begin. We're gonna start by shaking him up a bit. This may be a bit uncomfortable. Now he's properly shaken. Now we're going to need to exfoliate the head skull area with a strainer. Let's begin. That was his ear. The goal with this is to make his hair look ridiculous. Smells quite fresh. Next, we're going to add a bit of kicking chicken grill seasoning. The key is to add not too much. And now we will lightly massage in the kicking chicken with this can of tuna. Quite relaxing. Just some light tapping. Apparently it hurts. Now, while leaving the can of tuna on top of his head, we're going to open up the string cheese. We will now divide the string cheese into three pieces. One piece we'll throw away. The other two we're going to use to continue the massage. Remember to not skip drumming on the tuna can. Now we will combine the tuna, the string cheese pieces together for more force. About lost the tuna. Now we will place the string cheese on top. Our next step is to completely wrap his head in crepe paper. This gives him that freshly insane look. Now, we're going to buff the back of his neck with this towel. Much more relaxed. Finally, I have some rotten lettuce. If you didn't know, societies don't use rotten lettuce, but I do. Once you have placed the rotten lettuce on his head, it's time once again to exfoliate. If the lettuce begins to fall, make sure to move it back to the center of the head. We will rub the lettuce all over the head. And a little on the face. They may not like that. Leave that lettuce on top of the head, and finally, we will buff some more. You may want to give them one good smack with the towel to let them know you're done. All right. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.